You join us here in Imola as we prepare for what will undoubtedly be a magnificent day of racing. It's time, of course, for the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. miles of track at Imola featuring 19 turns, 9 to the right and 10 to the left. Remember that Imola differs from most other Formula One tracks as it's taken anti-clockwise. Let's hope nobody forgets that today. The exit from turn 18 will probably be the setup for many of today's overtakes, leading as it does into the longest straight on the circuit, and it's only DRS zone. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. And the smooth operator Carlos Sainz completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Perez, Leclerc, Norris, Oscar Piastri, Stroll, Ricciardo, Russell, Fernando Alonso, Hamilton, Tsunoda, Sargent, Joe, Magnussen, Gasly, Ocon, Albon, Bottas, and Nico Hülkenberg rounds off the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. And alongside me a man, well, what more can I say? But he's a legend, Anthony Davidson. I know what we've got to do before the start of today's race, but what about our driver? What do the final hours look like for them?
Well, for them, you know, you've got your pre-race rituals that you go through. You see different drivers, that, you know, some have got their headphones on, they're listening to the music. Some drivers really absorb the energy from the crowd and they're there waving to them. Other drivers, they go within themselves. They chat to their engineers, absorbing that information, that vital information that you need to carry you through the race. And, you know, those pre-race rituals are essential to making things systematic. We do a lot of Grand Prix in a season, and the more systematic you can be, the easier you are within that environment.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Changes to the weather today, it should be dry throughout. now enabled. DRS enabled. Understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. Lap of the race. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Lap of the race so far. That's P5. You're in P5. Perez ahead. They're on fresh softs. Piastri's behind. Okay, they're on fresh hards. The distance to the leader, 2.4 seconds. Your pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps. By 5.6 seconds. P5. It's Perez ahead of you. They're on fresh softs. Norris is behind you. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, so gap to the leader, 3.8 seconds. Your pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps. lost some time to the car behind. P6, you got P6. Lando's ahead of you now. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Piastri's behind. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Our gap to first place, 6.8 seconds. Pit window will be open in 17 laps time. Pit window opens in 17 laps. Just ahead, push for that position. They're on old mediums. Sergeant behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 15.4 seconds. 16 laps now until your pit window opens. Front, try to keep up this momentum. Gap ahead, 3.3 seconds. Gap to your teammate behind, 3.1 seconds. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Front, 3.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 13 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap, 1 minute 20.9. All right, at the moment, you're losing 3/10 a lap. Come on, dig in. That's 11th place. Okay, that's Tsunoda just ahead. Come on, push hard. They're on old mediums. Okay, Zhu's behind you now. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader, 18.1 seconds. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens. 48 laps to go. Behind. Really good stuff. Nice move. Good job. Well done. Stroll is ahead of you. They're on old mediums. That's Ricardo behind. They're on old mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader, 20.0 seconds. Your pit window opens in 8 laps time. We've still got 45 laps to complete here. Gap ahead, please. 4.6 seconds. That's P7 now. P7. Alonso ahead. They're on old mediums. Stroll behind. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place, 20.5 seconds. Your pit window will be open in 7 laps time. Okay, 44 laps to go. Stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy, and that's 6 laps until your pit window's open. around a second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. By 5.1 seconds. Stop left. You've got 4 laps until your pit window opens. Levels are going to start falling away soon. Today, one stop left in this strategy. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Have you in at the end of this lap, please? let's go now. Come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, we're currently in the back. That's last place. Bottas is ahead of you now. They're on old mediums. Look after these tyres now if you want to finish the race on this compound. 38 laps to go. Trailing the car ahead by 12.8 seconds. Stopping now. You're running low on ERS. Reminder that you can play around with ERS modes in the MFD or lift sometimes and ease onto the brake pedal for some manual recharge. Stop. To the car ahead, 9.4 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Their tyres are just one lap old. Your last lap time, 1:42.4. Okay, gap to the car in front, 9.9 seconds. ahead, 10.0 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 2 laps old. And the time last lap, 1 minute 19.4. Behind, 6.1 seconds. Alonso's ahead of you. And gap to the car in front, 10.3 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Their tyres are 3 laps old. Time last lap, 1.19.6. Okay, you're dropping back by around 2 tenths each lap. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. Seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 15 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time, 1 minute 21.9. This is brilliant. You're taking 2.5 seconds out of them each lap. Fastest lap of the race so far. squares ahead of you. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 7.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 16 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap, 1:20.1. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 8.2 seconds. Seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 16 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap, 1 minute 20.1. Front, 6.0 seconds. Caution, caution. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. By 9.7 seconds. The car ahead's come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Ahead, 5.4 seconds. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Piastri ahead. And gap to the car in front, 26.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, clear. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 3.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They've done 10 laps on those tyres. Your last lap time, 1:20.0. Tyre condition still looking good. Okay, Piastri just ahead. Push hard, push hard. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 4.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are just one lap old. And the time last lap, 1 minute 41.8. Be aware, these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. Trailing the car ahead by 5.0 seconds. Gap to the car ahead, 5.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are three laps old. Time last lap, 1:18.7. Okay, they're building a lead of 0.6 a lap. Come on. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 0.5 a lap. Thank you. gap to the car in front, 6.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, they've got four laps on their tyres. Your last lap time, 1 minute, 18.7. Okay, we're dropping back by around 4/10 a lap. Give it everything you got. Seventh place. Okay, Piastri just ahead. Push hard, push hard. They're on fresh mediums. That's Ricciardo behind. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Okay, gap to leader, 32.6 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. 21 laps to go. Okay, gap ahead, 6.7 seconds. Tyres are six laps old. And the time last lap, 1:18.7. Okay, they're building a lead of 6/10 a lap. Come on. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Seconds. P7 now. P7. Piastri's ahead of you. They're on fresh mediums. Ricciardo behind you now. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. The distance to the leader, 33.2 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, 18 laps to go. At the moment, just focus on the driving. Gap to your teammate behind, 11.0 seconds. Just ahead. Push hard. Push hard. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 8.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. Time last lap, 1 minute 19.5. We're gaining by around 2 tenths per lap. Keep going. Behind. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 20 laps old. Your last lap time, 1:20.0. Piastri ahead. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 6.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old. And the time last lap, 1 minute 20.5. Right, you're closing in by around 1.4 seconds a lap. Behind started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. Ricardo behind you now. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Okay, they've done 22 laps on those tyres. Time last lap, 1:20.0. Tyres are 13 laps old. Your last lap time, 1 minute 19.5. All right, at the moment, you're losing 3/10 a lap. Come on, dig in. Front, 7.2 seconds. Okay, the car ahead, 7 seconds up the road on you. Just ahead. Push hard. Push hard. Okay, gap ahead. 9.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 15 laps on those tyres. And the time last lap, 1:19.4. Okay, so they're extending their advantage by 2 seconds a lap at the moment. Front, 8.5 seconds. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 8.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 16 laps old. Time last lap, 1 minute 20.4. This is excellent stuff. You're closing in by 7/10 a lap. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Ahead of you. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 9.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 18 laps old. Your last lap time, 1:19.5. Okay, so they're extending their advantage by 2 seconds a lap at the moment. Just ahead. Push hard. Push hard. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 9.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 19 laps old, and the time last lap, 1 minute 19.7. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Okay, gap to the car ahead, 9.6 seconds. Piastri ahead. Okay, gap to the car in front. 8.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. They've done 21 laps on those tyres. Time last lap, 1:19.7. And you're closing by 0.4 a lap. Keep it going. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 10.4 seconds. Ahead, 8.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 22 laps on those tyres. Your last lap time, 1:19.5. This is great stuff. We're gaining by 0.3 a lap. Good work. Front, 6.9 seconds. you've just started the final lap of the race. Final lap. At the moment, the car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. Done 25 laps on their tyres, and the time last lap, 1:18.5.
I mean, it looked like they were in a different category at points during the race, led every lap. I mean, what more can we say?
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.